Tonaiste, I'm continuing to hear from distraught expectant mothers and families about ongoing restrictions in maternity hospitals. When I last raised this issue with you back in early April, you said that bringing unvaccinated people into a hospital is a risk, but last week we learned that the HSC wasn't going to allow fully vaccinated partners in. So the goalposts keep shifting. Both the Tánaiste and the Minister for Health assured me that this issue would be resolved, but it is not. Months have passed, society's reopening, but many people still have to endure labour and potentially tragic appointments alone. I'm wondering, would you please help resolve this? Even back in December, the HSC reclassified partners as essential accompanying persons for the purpose of the 20-week scan. So the HSC could reclassify partners as essential accompanying persons for the entire maternity journey. That's something that could happen immediately.
Thank you, Tánaiste, to reply.
Can you help?
Thanks, Deputy. And just before we rise, I want to just express my thanks to you for facilitating Minister McEntee through a pairing arrangement during her maternity leave. And I know she's grateful for that, and we are too. And let's make sure in the next Dáil session we put in place some more permanent arrangements, because I hope in the future many, many more Cabinet Ministers will give birth while in office. And I look forward to seeing Minister McEntee return in October and November. On that issue, I will follow that up again with the HSC and the Minister for Health. The situation is that the national guidance is that partners should be able to attend, the labour ward should be able to attend, NICU should be able to attend for important scans such as the 20-week scan. And increasingly, as is the case, that partners, fathers in the main, are fully vaccinated over the next few weeks. This really ought not be a problem anymore. Certainly by the time we return after the summer recess, all partners should be fully vaccinated. So let's try and get this sorted over the next couple of weeks.
Moving on to solidarity.